स्टूडेंट, आई एम शिवम सर. वेलकम बैक टू यू इन अदर इंपॉर्टेंट वीडियो. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम टेलिंग यू लेटेस्ट सिलेबस ऑफ आईसीएसई बोर्ड क्लास 10th केमिस्ट्री. सो प्लीज लुक हेयर, लेटेस्ट सिलेबस ऑफ क्लास 10th आईसीएसई बोर्ड. हेयर आई एम टेलिंग यू ओनली दोज टॉपिक्स विच आर रिमूव्ड फ्रॉम आईसीएसई बोर्ड क्लास 10th सिलेबस. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो लुक हेयर. Topic removed from ICSC Board 2021. Chapter 3, Study of Acids, Bases and Salt. Topic removed from Chapter 3, Study of Acids, Bases and Salt are 5th part, Methods of Preparation of Normal Salt with Relevant Equation. Details of apparatus or procedure is not required. So, Chapter 3, Study of Acid Basis Salt. Topic removed is Methods of Preparation of Normal Salt with Relevant Equation. Chapter 5, Mole Concept and Stoichiometry. One of the most important chapter in chemistry is Mole Concept and Stoichiometry. Now in the year 2021, you have to study only except these topics. You have to study other topic that is given in your book. But you have to remember that these 5 topics are removed from mole concept and stoichiometry. 5 topics are: number 1, Gay-Lussac law of combining volumes and Avogadro law. Number 2, refer to the atomicity of hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen and chlorine. Proof not required. Number 3, vapor density and its relation to relevant molecular mass. Number 4, mole and its relation to mass. Number 5, simple calculation based on chemical equation. So dear student, 5 topic removed from mole concept and stoichiometry. These 5 topics are: number 1, Gay-Lussac law of combining volumes and Avogadro law. Number 2, refer to the atomicity of hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, chlorine. Proof not required. Next, vapor density and its relation to relative molecular mass. And after this, 5th point is mole and its relation to mass. 5th is, after 4, 5th is simple calculation based on chemical equation. Dear student, after this next chapter that is removed from your syllabus is chapter 7. From chapter 7, only large part of chapter 7 stages involved in the extraction of metals removed from your syllabus. Listen to me again. Chapter 7, Metallurgy. Topic removed from metallurgy is stages involved in the extraction of metals. Now you will study only about aluminium and its alloy. After this, dear student, chapter 12 also removed. In chapter 12, some topics are removed from your syllabus are: number 1, chapter 12, Organic Chemistry. Alcohols, ethanol, preparation properties of usage of ethanol are removed from your syllabus. After this, carboxylic acid. In carboxylic acid, acetic acid properties and usage of acetic acid or simple monocarboxylic acid removed from your syllabus. Student, I hope that you can understand all the points, all the topics that were removed from your syllabus. So like this video, subscribe my YouTube channel, share it to your all friends. Thanks for watching.